Open Broadcaster Software Studio's killing me. As I mentioned this before, but it used to be like the screen was just blank and you had a button that allowed you to preview what was on the capture. That's gone. Like, it's just constantly in what used to be preview mode in Open Broadcaster Software Studio version. And so thanks to that, I press stop recording in my initial, because I'm so used to default Open Broadcaster Software, I'm always like, oh shit, it didn't stop yet. Oh wait, yes it did. Why am I here? I'm too tired for this. I'm the best. Cool! That was actually a free. It was absolutely not what I wanted, and I kind of panicked and I ate that for no particular. Cool! Love how shit that should have worked just doesn't wind up working. Cool! I miss timing stuff, because that is in between that stuff. It absolutely is. Alright, so he's just holding up now. You can use. Well, you know what? Maybe it's the invincibility that does it. Maybe I just need to be using 360B. Fuck that up. I don't know that actual combo. I need to pay attention to that too. I am such a fucking fraud! I'll just kill him 1200 damage at a time. See that? I'm not sweating that. That's not a kit confirm. I don't know why that hit him. Maybe he tried to backdash away from it? Not sure. Yeah, there's nothing I could have really done at that distance. That's my muscle cut. God damn it. Oh! I never even thought about that. Didn't mean to do that, but. Yeah, that's. I deserve that. I kind of thought backdash, so I just went for it. Oh! I'll hold that. Even though I very clearly don't want to! I tried to just straight overdrive through, invincibility through the JD. But it didn't come out in time, and I got punched in the face. And apparently Coco's about to get his spot stolen. See, is that even real anymore? This Kurim dude, is he just bitching for no reason? Are laggy stages even real? I always hear conflicting reports. I always hear some people be like, nah, these stages are laggy. I hear other people say, nah, that laggy shit is gone. And I never know. I don't know. All that I know is, I wish I played this game as much as Coco did. I would be a lot better. This dude's got multiple hundreds of matches with a variety of characters. I don't even have 100 matches with anybody yet. Maybe I do. Maybe combined, I have 100 with Tager between player matches this and my, like, 3 ranked matches with him. But I know with Azreal I don't, because I have, like, 50 in here-ish, about 20 in player match rooms, and I think, like... Well, and then I have 10 with him in ranked, because I went long enough to get my rank, and then I never played him again. Oh, that's cool. That's cool, too.
You should not have picked this character. That should have worked. I brought the ass beating straight to me. This is problematic now. He actually has moves.
But he doesn't have anything offensive. That was cool. That was cool, too. I feel like this is actually probably a really bad matchup for Susanoo. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oops, I'm a fucking idiot. God! I probably should have just taken the free damage. Let's see. Nope, he's not bursting. For the fuck of work, fucking son of a bitch! Oh, I think that's actually, that's probably a punish, I would bet. Probably should have bursted this. Cool. Whoa, was I still in the air? Oh, I'm actually probably should be dead. No, that was a bad combo. I'm a fucking idiot. Not reacting to that? Okay, so that beats 3C. I wanted to figure out if 3C beat most of Susanoo's, like, most common round start shit. Alright, yeah. Okay. I got you. Yeah, okay. Felt like I blocked that. I'm gonna lose this match now. I am such a moron. There was absolutely zero reason. Like, that second round should have been mine. I should have Magnetech wheeled like I thought. But I didn't. And then I got command grab because I was trying to focus too much and I didn't react to it. And then that third round, I did literally everything wrong. But that's the biggest reason why I would freely agree. How about you fuck off? Phantom Emperor seems like a good dude. But that, I think that's the biggest reason why I feel like most people don't feel like... Well, I mean, there are plenty of people who just think Susanoo is a shit character because other people have said he's a shit character. But the biggest reason why is because every time I play him, I never feel like I get out, like I've been outplayed, except in the Susanoo mirror match. Whenever I'm playing any other character, it's like... I lost because I made the incorrect decision every single time. And that's exactly how that went right there. It's just like, I fucked everything up. And I shouldn't have. And so it's definitely one of those cases. And I'm still, a big part of my losses as well is because I completely lose momentum. Because I fuck up execution-wise. God damn it! I did not want that. Oh, I don't know why his reaction is always that. Fuck that up. Smart. Nice backdash, I guess. You gotta give him the bait a couple of times. Make him want to do something else. Then you go in. Okay, that's just... Yeah, see, that's what you should have been doing with Azreal. You should have backdashed and just whip punished me every time I did that. Damn it. I feel like that still should have grabbed. Okay, just don't give me anything. I suck. I just threw it out there. Like, that was stupid of me to do. I shouldn't have used my burst if I was just gonna waste it like that. Give him the stutter step. I don't know if his controller disconnected or something, but we've had some good sets with this dude, so I'm gonna give him the benefit of the doubt. I wish I could pause it. All you gotta do is press a button, move a little bit, we good to go. I don't know what happened. I hope I'm not about to just sit here for like... I wish there was a like a pause recording button on here. Does anybody know, does any of the, like, if any of you guys record videos, do any of you use software that has some... Cool, we good. Body! Damn it, I'm a fraud. I'm a fucking fraud right there, too. Oh, I thought I blocked that. I tried to. Come on, Tager! I don't know what it is with me and command grabs. I try to tech them. I react to them. I try to tech them instead of actually landing. I did the thing! I did the thing there too! Yo, I won. Why are you running away, bro? I think I won. Didn't I? That sucks, though, that I basically won, because whatever happened, like, his controller disconnected or some shit for, what, like, 30 seconds? I wonder if he knew. You think he knew that that was going to clash and not just get beaten straight up? Hi, Strypest, do I know you? Are you somebody whose gamer tag and YouTube stuff doesn't line up correctly? Because I don't recognize your name, but if you are indeed somebody that I know, or maybe they're just friends with Coco, because Coco's a fucking badass. Yeah, no problem. It's all good. I understand. Shit happens. I, in fact, actually, you might have wondered why I kind of stopped talking for a hot second. I heard water running somewhere. It was just the washing machine being loud. But I heard water running somewhere, and so I was like, wait a fucking minute. Nobody else is supposed to be here. Although, granted, how bad of, like, a house intruder would you have to be to break into somebody's home, hear somebody talking quite loudly, so obviously you know somebody's here, and then you turn on the water. Surprise, motherfucker! I'm gonna raise your water bill! Oh, goddamn. I'm so tired. For a second, I was like, wait, why'd he pick Haku? Shit! Why don't I sleep more? I'm so dumb. No, I just wanted to jump it. I figured that would be free, but I wasn't sure. God damn it! I should have gotten more out of that, but I didn't. I can't believe I got hit by that, but I did. Oh, okay. I thought I was going to call him out. Fuck this. Yeah, oh, god damn, I tried to sled. I wanted the armor. Hey, thanks, connection. I wanted the anti-air. Why are you going to give moves armor and then make them fucking useless for the purposes of them having armor? For fuck's sake! Fuck's sake! Damn it. I was hoping I could 4D him into me. Oh, that just completely option selects me. Okay. Nailed it. Definitely nailed it. I thought that worked on in. Okay. Okay. I fucked up. I should have killed him. I don't know what I should have killed him off of. I just know that something happened, and I should have killed him. I'm still surprised. Like, 5C, 5D works, so why didn't it combo? Armor? Why do you fucking suck? I tried to 360D. I don't think the invincibility would have started up that fast anyway. Oh, okay, that just doesn't work. Was not aware of that. Now I'm going to lose the match because of it. Yay! I deserve that. I should have teched that. I did tech that, I just teched it late, but I should have known. And I also should have called out that DP. Cause that's technically safe jump timing, I wasn't trying to block anything on the way down. Ugh. Playing like shit. Off, Kermit. It's past the time for the Muppets. They're old, they're outdated, they're gone. Nobody cares about them no more. Get them out of here. Even though didn't they kind of fairly recently have quite a big blockbuster film come out surrounding the Muppets? Didn't Chris Pratt star in it? Am I remembering that incorrectly? There's so many actors now who it's like, they become famous because of, you know, something. Obviously for Chris Pratt, it was Guardians of the Galaxy. And then they're in, like, everything for about 2 years. And then they're just gone after that. And you never see him again. And I hope that doesn't happen to Chris Pratt, because that is a lovely dude. Action. Interesting. I didn't. I keep doing things that I think is gonna beat him trying to do that, because that's like the optimal range to throw that out. So I try to do magnetism shit to pull him in and beat him before it comes out. And it's not working, and now I'm in the middle of talking and not paying attention and I die. Welcome to recording. I fucking... I'm gonna get hit by this stuff. What was I gonna say? I hated something. I'm about to say I hated something. I shouldn't... That should not have hit me. I should have just 368 that. I'm still trying to figure out what the fuck I meant to say. What? Nice burst bait, I guess? Damn it! I'm a fucking moron! I am a fucking moron! He was dead. He was dead. I still don't have that muscle memory perfectly down. If I had done all that I had to do there, well, all I had to do there was finish that combo. But I still, what I'm supposed to do off of that is Gadget Finger Whiff again. 5B, 5C, 6A, 6B, 6B, Magnetite Wheel, Terror Break. Would have killed. Guaranteed. But I still have that little bit of muscle memory because I'm not quite used to doing the double Gadget Finger combos that after I do one Gadget Finger and I bring them back down, I'm supposed to go into Atomic Collider after that. And that actually, that does work if I just do 2A, 5B, 2C Atomic Collider. It does work, but I have to hold it down. Because they're, the reason why that second Gadget Finger whiffs is because of how high they get thrown up from the 2C. And so because they're so high up, Atomic Collider doesn't automatically grab them like it usually would in optimal combo. So it does work, but you have to hold it down. So yeah, that should have been a guaranteed kill in my round. And I just gave it away. It's not Christmas time anymore. I can't be giving away free gifts, free matches. Should be winning! Gotta channel my inner Charlie Sheen! That's an old-ass reference! That is all that I can possibly... What?! I blocked that, but okay. I blocked that too, but okay. That was... I'm fucking stupid! Where did I see? Where the I'm literally sitting here, on my fat ass, with my fat fingers, mashing the living shit! I am a fucking moron, piece of shit! Oh, I can't stop. Why did that hit you? I didn't think that was gonna work. I just fucking did it, and it fucking worked. I'm the greatest alive. Number winning. Oh, that shit. Is this gonna work? It worked. Wait, okay, I didn't get to fucking confirm off it though. Time it differently. Don't put out normals. I fucking waited that time. Specifically. Fucking specifically. It doesn't work because I let him fall to the ground. But I got the fucking fuck. I hate that. I hate it. Why do I play this character? I'm getting so angry. It has nothing to do with Coco. Has nothing to do with any of the fucking characters he's picking. Nothing to do with the matchups. Nothing to do with the matches. It's all based around Tager, around shit not working, around my execution not working, around my brain not working, around my fingers not working, around my stick not working, my TV not working, my laptop not working, my water bottle not working, my A button not working. Of course my A button isn't gonna work, but there isn't a fucking A button. Me not having an A button on this fucking PS4 stick. Everything. Fuck! Doesn't work, but I'm picking this character because I lost the reference. Stockholm. I am a sufferer of the Stockholms. Tager kidnapped me, did things to me, and it lasted for so long that it just became my life, man. I can't get out. What the? This is the most unfitting music for every word I have just said in the past 25 minutes. Time to be happy. Don't worry about the thing. Cause every little... Did you just fucking use Susanoo's shitty little backdash to get... Be calm. Be cool. Is it gonna kill? I kinda... No, hell no. It's not gonna kill. Never mind. I'm not gonna do shit. I'm the best. It's 100% intentional. I'm gonna just sit here. I'm gonna let him do what he do. I should not have let him do what he do. This is problematic. Never mind! I knew that was... I knew that had to be punishable. There was no way that was not punishable if I didn't time it, like, immediately. Fuck you! Fuck me. Hey, magnetism, wearing the fuck out. Yeah, give me the TRT. Thanks, backdash! Thanks, 360B. Did you just fucking option select me? Why do I try to throw tech it every goddamn time? Okay, yeah, he figured it out. He figured me out. Shit, he really figured me out. You're not bursting? Why am I just super jumping in with Tager and not using his 5,000 different ways to slow down? See? Oh. Okay. Oh, nailed it? Definitely nailed it. Definitely nailed it. Definitely. 100% fucking ruined this dude, and it was all intentional. All of that. See? When the execution works, baby, it's all in there. It's all in that ass. It's perfect all around. R. Kellyin on these bitches and whatnot. 100% intentional. None of that was accidental. None of that was, like, scrambling lucky bullshit. All of it deserved. 100%. You can trust me. I wouldn't lie to you. I'm full of shit. See, the thing is, too, is I know all he gotta do is pick Naoto, and my ass is going to be put in the grinder? We're gonna have problems. I am waiting for it. I want it to happen. But I think he's also kind of that whole deal where it's like, I mean, either number one, doesn't think I'm enough of a challenge for his Naoto. Number two, the prideful thing is coming into play. Like, I would be performing better with Naoto right now, but if I want to play these other characters, I need to learn how and fuck losing to whatever, or to this RPS bullshit. That could be a factor as well. So actually, I want to see. Never mind, I'm not gonna get to see shit. Oh god, fucking every single other time. Okay, I think I got the read. I think Nate has the read. I can't believe 5-8. I think that actually would punish me. Not 100% sure. And now I'm sitting here pondering exactly what just occurred so I can figure it out and have it not happen again. And I get fucking command grabbed and get... Never mind. Now I'm sitting here bullshitting, thinking he's gonna kill me. Then he didn't kill me. Gave me a chance to run it back. But I'm too busy running my big fat mouth. Action. let's just pretend all of that comboed, please?
God damn it.
I can't. That was a dumb combo. Dumb combos all around. Dumb ideas all around. Oh. I tried to react to that. That was such a godlike call out. The armor finally worked, and then he bursted. I should be doing it. I'm pretty sure there's a better combo than that. Oh my Christ! Let me just give up 3,000 goddamn- Wait. Nailed it? I am such a fucking idiot. Yeah, wait, I'll take that meter. All day or day! Oh shit. Called me out. You'll never expect this. Never mind, I'm just gonna fuck it all up. I wanted a 720, but I actually waited too late to start trying the 720. It would have worked, because he did something. I don't know what he did, but the 720 would have worked. I'll give him one more match. Last one, pick Naoto, beat my ass. What space? I actually don't know how many matches this has been so far.
Please select your character.
Yes! I wanted this. I want to fight as Naoto. Like, he is making me better in general. Because, I mean, so the biggest thing that I've kind of lost over time, because it's been so long since I've just played BlazBlue in general, really played fighting games seriously in general, is my ability to read people. And thanks to playing him, thanks to playing you, if you're watching this, Coco, I'm starting to actually pay attention to what other people are doing so that I can properly call out their habits, their tendencies, make them think of, like, that's the biggest thing you need to do with Tager, is you need to make them second guess themselves, and that gives you more time to run your own offense. And so if you can do that... Oop, okay. I saw that DP. I also need to not backdash every single fucking time. Nice, nice overhead. I haven't gotten to the point where I react to that yet. Can you do... Damn, that was supposed to be a backdash. That was actually stupid of me. Oh, fuck. Now it's mad. I'm dead. Or at least I should be. Nope. Ichigo. I should have killed him off of that. That was a free 360A because of how high that jump in was. Cool. I deserve that. That was literally... So, like, if you've paid attention, you know in between rounds, I mash buttons. That's what that was. That was not, like, an intentional call-out of any sort. Damn it. After that, I need to stop using... that button in neutral in general. That sucks. It sucks when you drop something. Like, I should have gotten a bigger punish for that. Fuck. What the fuck am I doing with my life? What the fuck am I doing with my life? Let me do overdrive raid and throw out the slowest move in Tager's entire arsenal to do something. Oh my god, I forgot that was a low. took my sparkle too, son of a bitch. God damn it, if he was still magnetized, that actually would have worked, but I wasn't really paying attention. Why did I actually didn't really realize that I jumped? Oh, fuck. Shit. I got lucky. Oh my god, I got so lucky. I wasn't even paying attention. I should have known that the combo would probably drop right there. But the plan there was 6A, 6B, 6B, overdrive, 6B, 6B, magnetic wheel. That was the plan. I know, right? You gotta be careful about anti-airing the Tager. I am sorry, I actually can't see your name. Volga Senpai, if you actually know me. But I have spent my time up around these bitches. And I apologize, but I have more stuff to do. And I gots to go. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you, Coco, for the matches. Thank you, everybody, for the matches prior to this. And I got so much, like, what I should be doing that I haven't done at all, this is what I should be doing, like, for probably, I would say, 15 minutes of warm-up every single day that I don't do. This is taking me longer than I would like. I hate menus that, like, when you select something, it delays. See? This is what I should be doing every single fucking day for 15 minutes, because look at this consistency. It's not there. Like, I'm not trying to say that, like, look at this awesome consistency. I don't have it. I have to make sure. I have to over-exaggerate it. That's what I just realized. I need to basically... Because the thing is, I try to adjust it so that I go to the upwards direction. But instead of doing that, I should basically endeavor to hit the top right corner, because I spin clockwise whenever I do 360s. So that's why, like, when I'm on this side, you'll always see me getting, like, random super jumps, and when I'm on the other side, that's why you'll see me getting sledge, is because I'm spinning in this direction. I have no idea how I actually just got a 360 right there. But so that's why, you know, you'll see that, and I'll get sledges and pressure when I mean to run a command grab mix up or something like that. And so that's why I need to just sit here. And what I need to do is over-exaggerate it. That actually sucks, that the majority of the pull is at the end of it, rather than right at the start of it. Actually, hang on a minute. No, maybe not. I might have just mistimed that. No, okay, never mind. I misinterpreted something. I thought that, like, the second 360 actually accepted the old 360 input. But yeah, so I mean, like, that's a huge reason why, like, I let a lot of people mash out of my pressure. Not because there was a gap in it, not because they should have been able to, but because I get a sledge, or I get a super jump, or I get something that was not a 360 that would have worked. That's another thing I actually really need to work on. Or not work on, but that's just something I need to do. Is off of wake up. Oops. Because I always do, like, I'll do a safe jump into a command grab. I'll do, you know, like, I'll do 5A into a command grab. Shit like that. But I never just... I used to. But I don't just go straight into command grabs anymore. Also, does this still work? I mean, I was never fast enough to do it in the first place. But you used to be able to... technically, you could kind of, sort of get a standing 360 or standing 720 by canceling the startup frames of that into 720 if you were fast enough to do it. I never have been, but I feel like I remember. Oh, excuse me. I feel like I remember hearing at some point in time. There's no way this all works, right? Okay, yeah, right, this sucks. But yeah, like, I think I kind of need to go for more, like, I went for one against, in one of the matches, where I need to go for more tech traps, so, like, one of the ones that you saw me do is this, Oops. It doesn't. It only works if they're magnetized. But so like different tech traps like that I just don't really go for. I mean various everything. I don't really have any tricks right now. That's a lot of what Tager is about. Actually, do you get? Tager's all about the tricks. Yeah. I was hoping. But yes, I mean that's kind of ultimately what I should be doing. See, like, look at that. That's pathetic. I don't know. It's just kind of one of those things right now where it's like... I don't know 100% whether or not I really want to give up on Susanoo because he is fun to play. It's just not when you get steamrolled because you didn't really get to unlock something. Do I want to get better with Azreal? Because that's kind of... That's the character that I've... When I was at my best in BlazBlue in general, it was with Azreal. But Tager's Tager. You know, I've been playing him for years. Hakumen, I kind of just lean back away from. He's just, every single time I want to play him, I delve deeper into him. I get with him. Like, I don't even get decent. I just get And it's just kind of like, this dude really doesn't fit my style. Don't want to learn Talkaka, like I've always said I would. I don't know. There's so many choices. Do I want to learn 9? Like I said I would. I like me that color. That color. Nah. That's Ino, I assume. Trying to figure out if I would know where that came from. I don't even know why, like, I don't know any of the... I pretty much don't, like, I know the majority of the Guilty Gear colors, but all of the, like, anime reference colors, I don't really know. Like, what's Tager's? Because it comes right after the Guilty Gear color, right? Wait, what the fuck, where's Potemkin? Okay, never mind, it definitely does not come after. Okay, so now I'm completely lost, because I have no idea what his anime... That's a bullet color. Okay, let me look at that again, because I feel like that's... Is that her anime color? 13, maybe? Fuck, I have no idea. Okay, never mind. Maybe it's not her anime color. But I legitimately, I don't think I know any of their anime references. That doesn't feel like it's an anime color, does it? I thought I would know, but wait a minute, that's a... So wait, is his color 6 isn't... Because Tager's... Maybe they're just not consistent at all. Because Tager's color 6 is his Potemkin color, but Ragnar's color 9 is Soul. What's his Kai color? If I would even recognize it. Oh, his is 6. That's definitely Kai. Fuck it, I don't know anything. I don't know why I'm sitting here trying to pretend like I know anything about anything. Thank you for watching, peace!